You guys, I don't know what's going on with this dress. I don't understand it.
I don't take no ones or tens. It don't make no sense. I just got them watching when I roll up in the Benz and then I spin. I'm in my cash. I'm in my bag. I'm on the road. I'm on the gas. I get to blow whatever I want. You only spend whatever you have. I'm feeling rich. I'm with the drip. I'm with my girl. We on a trip. I told her she...
Hey beauty babes, welcome back to my channel. So as you can tell from the title, we are doing another haul. Clearly, I have a problem. I shop more than I probably should. I'm doing some fall dresses that I purchased from Pretty Little Thing because everyone knows it's my favorite place to shop. If you want to see the dresses, then keep on watching. Before we get into the try-on portion of this video, you guys know what I need you to do. I need you to go ahead and hit that subscribe button so that way you too can become a beauty babe. And then go ahead and hit that bell notification so that way you'll be notified every single time I upload on a Sunday or a Wednesday. And then I'm going to need you to share this video so that all the chocolate girls around the world can learn how to slay. And now without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the try-on portion of this video. So the dresses I got, like I said, they're fall dresses. Sorry, I'm getting this off my clothing rack. So the first one is a sweater dress. I got this one in a size small. This is the cream V-neck knitted midi dress. So let's go ahead and see what this looks like on. It's just a basic sweater dress. Y'all seen them before, but I'm gonna go try it on for y'all. I'll be right back. Sorry, you guys, this dress may be a little overexposed. I don't know how to fix that yet, but this is what the first dress looks like. It's just a basic cream sweater dress. It's very thick, very warm. I really do love this. I definitely would wear a bra with this just because I do feel like, you know, it's cream colored, so it can be a little see-through. I don't think you guys can necessarily see anything because when I'm looking in the mirror, I don't see anything, but I do just feel like this needs a bra. Let's see what the next dress is. So this dress, when I saw this one on the site, I thought, I don't know why, for some reason I thought the turtleneck on it was gonna be like bigger, like fluffier. So this is the khaki two-tone knitted dress. This one is also in a size small, but I love it. Well, I don't know yet, but I think I'm gonna love it. So let me go ahead and try it on because I think it's gonna be cute. Okay, guys, okay. Do you like it? Do you like it? Because I love it. Like, this is really cute. It's shorter than I thought it was gonna be, but it's cute. It's very cute. Like I said, I thought the turtleneck was gonna be a little fluffier. It's not, but it's cute. I like it. The sleeves are long though. I love that they are so long. It's just giving me like cozy vibes. Like, I'm just like, ooh, I'm warm for fall and winter with a nice like thigh high boot. Baby, baby, you killing them. You're killing them. Like, this is really cute. I really like this. That's what I'm saying. Okay, you see how the ponytail works though? It's all in the vision. It's all in the vision. So the next dress is also a green dress. So this is the olive velvet high neck rouge balloon sleeve bodycon dress. And I purchased this in a size 4. This one got a double tag. So this one has a double tag because the color of this may run. So basically it's saying like wash it separately. This dress is giving me very much dinner. Like, fall dinner date me, please. Anyways, let me go ahead and try on this dress because I'm super excited about this one. You guys. So I couldn't get it zipped up all the way. But do you see what I mean? Very much so dinner. Very much so dinner. Fall date me, please. Yes, it's cute. It's very cute. You need the pony again. Pony or bun. Hair up for sure with this. Or if you do it down, it has to be like behind the ears. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? That's just for me personally. That's how I wear my hair for it. So yeah, I love this. It's the balloon sleeve for me. y'all already knew it's the rouging, it's the color. Like, this is literally like a Roy dress. This is a Roy dress. It screams Roy. I love it. Oh, I don't know what that voice was. That was scary. Let's go into the next dress. So this dress here, I've been really loving, I don't know what you would call them, I don't know what this style of dress is called, but what I call it is a button-up made sexy. You know, it just gives me the vibe of like a button-up shirt, but it's not, obviously, because it's a dress. Like, it gives me that vibe, if that makes sense. So this one is the camel plunge drape detail rouge skirt, and this is also in a size 4. I'm excited to try this one on. I love the color, so let me go ahead and put it on because I think it's gonna be cute too. Okay, so I have mixed reviews about this dress. It's very cute. I love the front, like from the front, The dress looks fire on me. I love the color against my skin. I love the deep V. I love like the knotting detailing in the front. That's super cute. It buttons down the bottom half of the dress. But the only thing is like when I turn to the back, it don't, you know, so it's like obviously it's rouged here in the waist, but like it don't fit my butt, and the back is like oddly loose, and it's like because this fabric is supposed to be going like over there like that. So I think what I should have done with this dress is purchased it in a size 6 and then just had my mom take in like the waist and the like whatever this part would be, because this would all be like way too big too if I got a size 6, but then at least like the bottom portion would have fit. And it's, oh, I gotta make sure there's no spillage, okay, girl? This, you need fashion tape with this. You need fashion tape with this. But it's very sexy. I love this. It's just like, oh, God, I really love this. I, like, really, really love this dress. It's so cute. I'm really in love with it, you guys. Like, from the front, it looks so good. And it's like, I see the vision. Now I'm worried about the next 4 dresses because they're literally all like this, pretty much. The next one is the black plunge knot detail skirt dress. This is in a size 4. I don't understand how it's, what? This shit ugly as hell. I don't get it. You guys, I don't know what's going on with this dress. I don't understand it. It's just a lot. It's a lot that I don't get. I think it's supposed to go like this. Like, but that's short as hell. That don't seem right to me. I mean, it's the same issue where it's like the top fits, but like, the bottom doesn't. So once again, I should have sized up to a 6, but like aside from that, I just, it's not cute. Like I feel very exposed in this, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know why, something about this dress makes me feel very uncomfortable versus the last one. Yeah, that's it. Now this one's gonna fit. This one will be fine, I can already tell. This one I'm super excited about though. This is the, what is this called? This is the black barded flare sleeve lace-up shirt dress. This is super cute with like a nice like sock booty. I mean, that's how I wanted to style this too. But like this one, this is gonna be the winner. I know it, I know it. I just feel it in my soul. Let me try it on. I had high hopes for this dress. Like I gassed it up with this style of dress because I've never purchased like a dress like this before. I didn't know how it would really fit on my body. But now I know that I need to size up to a 6 and then just get everything taken in so it'll fit, because what is this? Again, it's just so much extra fabric. Like I can literally bunch it up. So yeah, but then my booty's flat, and you know that it's like too tight because the buttons should not look like this. They should not look like this. So yeah, I need to size up to a 6 when it comes to dresses like this. And I don't understand the lace part. I have to look at like how the dress is on the model again, because I don't remember how this is supposed to go. Like I thought it was just supposed to be like a little lacy round thing, and that was just gonna tie it somehow and it's gonna hang out. Girl, I don't know. I don't know. But what I do know is that I am sad. Oh gosh. I'm also just more so sad because it's 5 dresses. Like this me being so hype about this one, being like, nah, this one's gonna be fine, that just confirmed that the other 2 are not gonna be fine. So that's 5 dresses out of 8 dresses that didn't work out. So let's go ahead and try on the last 2 dresses, because I know they're not gonna work out and I'm sad about it. So this is the white long sleeve sweetheart neck rouged shirt dress, and once again got it in a size 4. I'm not gonna be able to get this one all the way because it has a zipper down the back. I didn't know that, I just saw that right now. But let's go ahead and try it on and see if we can get it on all the way, okay? I know I can't, but we're gonna see. I'm really sad. I'm not gonna lie. I'm very sad because and it's like, obviously this is not Pretty Little Thing's fault. That dress just did not, it just wouldn't go up. So I couldn't even try it on. But that's okay. I just have to, you know, size up. So that's okay. I'm sad because of the fact that like I just was really excited about these dresses, not because of the fact that they, I mean, obviously it sucks that they didn't fit, but it's like the dresses themselves are not bad. Like there's nothing wrong with the dresses. It's just that I just didn't know my sizing for that style of dress and like that material, if that makes sense. So it's like that's a big thing to kind of pay attention to when you are purchasing clothes. So let's go ahead and try on the last dress. So this one is the white fitted waist long sleeve shirt dress. This one is in a size small. Yeah, so we're gonna see. Not gonna get my hopes up, but we're gonna see. I'm like to sleeve. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I'll be right back, you guys. I'm happy because it fits, bitches. Okay, so this is the thing about it. It does fit, yes. But as you can see, it's doing this thing. So it has stretch to it. Yeah, maybe a size 6 in this too. It's just the fact that like when I move, like then it goes up like that, and I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like how it do that. No, no. I don't like that. No, no. I don't like that. I don't like how it be doing that. No, no. What is that? What is that? That is so ugly. Yeah, you know, it's not bad. It looks super cute from the front. Okay, let me go put my robe back on so I can close out the video. Okay, y'all, so that was it for my Pretty Little Thing try on haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, I'm not like bummed out by the fact that like the dresses were not cute, because they were cute. They're very cute dresses. Like, you know, Pretty Little Thing don't never miss, so they were cute. That was just my fault. Like I said, I am still trying to understand like my sizes when it comes to everything, given the situation. So yeah, it's all just trial and error right now. But y'all are just gonna be on this journey with me, because you know, that's just how we do it over here. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, stay beautiful. Mwah. Bye. Me and my girls, best believe we bag them up. Bag them up, yes indeed, we bag them up. Me and my girls, best believe we bag them up.